Hey guys, it's Blackstone Betty, and today I am celebrating National Spicy Guacamole Day. Now, there are so many different things that we're all cooking up on the Blackstone that would go perfect with a good fresh guacamole. In this recipe, I'm showing you how I add one of my favorite things, tequila, to my guacamole to really make this pop. Come, let me show you how you're gonna make it.